put our oil into a medium heat only because we don't like our garlic will be burned. So we're going to do our garlic oil first. It's just simple and easy Filipino garlic fried rice. You can have a lot of variation like LongSiLog, savory, LongSiLog, everything with log. Is always still good, guys. And garlic is good for your health too. So as you can see, our garlic is almost brown. So we can remove them and put it in another. This time we're going to toss our rice now. This is a leftover rice, guys. can see, guys, our longanisa is done already, so we're going to remove it from the pan. That's our finished product, guys. Our Filipino breakfast LongSiLog. We have the longanisa, we have the egg, and we have the fried garlic rice. It's a traditional Filipino breakfast. Yum, yum, yum. Enjoy. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.